We're here with our ladies and gentlemen at the Tyne and Wear Trading Standards. He's going to be testing my scales and recalibrating, if possible, but they are 10 years old. And let's see what happens.
Right,
that's
now. Right, I've got to do the conversion, so let's go up to... So you say £20, right? So let's get the £20, see what she looks like at £20. So that's 9. £20.
Oh, I don't believe that.
On the money.
I may well have bought a brand new set of scales for nothing then.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
right. So, how high do you want to go to?
If we just take them ones.
Yeah.
With them same.
Oh, the same value. Yeah.
They actually we brand new ones I've just bought because I thought they were out. Oh. Well, I don't believe it. Well, you know what it is, ladies and gentlemen, the brand new ones are out. An ounce, what? Two?
No, four ounces.
4 ounces out. I mean, old ones are a 10 year older. Bang on.
Yeah, let's just recheck it, but yeah.
Bang on. Mm-hmm.
Definitely
on zero, isn't it? Yeah. 100% zero, that.
Yeah.
You can't get any closer to 20, that.
Nope.
Well.
That's 4 ounces.
We'll try a 30. Will it go?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
so?
£30
is 13,600.
Fish that I thought was £20 and it was only worth 30, it was definitely a £13.
Mm-hmm.
So I just spent
yeah, like a lump of money. Yeah,
I don't believe that. Than you, the good bee.
Yeah, it's to do with the spring, it is. The spring hasn't settled in. But the let's give her the fair crack of the whip. You had a record at £31.
Ah, yes, sorry. Well, my mates, the £30 in and out of 20 pounds.
Yeah.
Do you think that's because it's new?
Yes.
Or
yeah.
It's because. It hasn't been.
Yeah. It's the way that the spring is. Because with spring, yeah, she's returning basically to the same place. Same place each time, whereas on the new one she wasn't. So it's all about the spring.
I'll have to give it a little bit of a.
Yeah. Now, if it was ours and we were using it for doing our job, what we would do is putting the maximum weight on it and leaving it for 24 hours. And then when you take the weight off, the spring should have stretched to where it should be.
And then that
should work properly after that.
Should you think I should do that with them?
Yeah.
Try and I'll hang it up in the garage and hang some sandbags or something on
perfect.
It.
Perfect, yeah.
Yeah.
Because the spring has got obviously a stretchiness into it. So
yeah, and it hasn't.
Yeah.
It's not too far off, It's not really worth calibrating or trying to mess about, is it?
No.
Not when it's that close.
No, it's that one there, the new one, is giving you an indication. Well, for you, the older one is giving you a more accurate rate.
Oh, well, it looks like I'll be using both then.
Yep.
Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's off the horse's mouth. Bye now.